to Ashton. Finds a hole, jumps over the tackle, at the 10, at the 5, in the end zone. Bounces off a tackler, now he's in the clear, now he's caught from behind.
It is Darrelynn who gets it at the 5, dives, and he is in.
As the give is to Dunn, he dives into the end zone for the first score of the game. Darrelynn Dunn makes it 6-0. Illinois stays to Darrelynn. He stops, now moves to the left, now has a big gainer possibility across the 10, across the 5, he dances inside the pylon. He breaks the tackle there. He will score.